If I could deliver one message to the researchers who are looking for the cause of diabetes and the cause of clogged arteries and the cause of high blood pressure and the cause of obesity, I would tell them the answer's in three words. It's the food.